Hello everybody, welcome back to the Certified Jenkins Engineer CJE 2020 question 12. Okay, this part of the Certification Catalyst series related to Jenkins exam, certification exam. So your security team has verified your Jenkins setup. They're adamant that you need to set up audit logging to ensure that you can track what user is doing what. What should be a response to the security team? Option A, ensure that this is available by default off the box in Jenkins. Share them the audit log. B, mention this is not possible in Jenkins. Only way to control security via in Jenkins is via the metrics based security, but you cannot pinpoint who did what. C, ensure them that the auditing per user action is not needed as Jenkins home has been completely locked down. Only administrators can access it. On top of that, no master nodes accept bills. D, install the Jenkins audit trail plugin. Set up a logger sync to output all audit logs to either a file or console or a syslog, and finally share the audit logs to the audit team for future audits. Okay, so basically this is as simple as that. You need an audit, meaning who did what, when, on what resource in your Jenkins environment. Okay, so normally let us first go to our Jenkins pipe server. Now if I go here and if I manage Jenkins, and if I do this system log, just a minute, login, either here log, yes, audit log, audit trail loggers. So as you can see, this is part of a plugin that I installed. Okay, so if I go here and if I go to manage Jenkins and I go to my plugins, yes, so basically this is actually part of a plugin that you have to install called audit or installed. So let's see the installed is audit trail. So this is something that I have installed. If I don't install this, you're not going to see this audit trail thing. And once you see this, you can see you can add logs either to a log file. For example, you can give the log file, you can a syslog server. So everything that is happening, okay, every single activity which is happening as far the audit trail, it will be stored either in this log file or in this syslog server. So basically this comes to your a plugin, and it has to be installed explicitly. Without this, you don't have it. So if I come back to my question, so first of all, they are saying that this is available by default out of the box is Jenkins. No, this is not available out of default. You have to install this plugin. This plugin is also not part of your recommended plugins that come with the installation. B, mention this is not possible in Jenkins. Only way to control is via security or matrix based security. No, as you can see, it is very possible. So matrix based security is more like an authorization layer. It is not a logging layer or an audit trail. Okay, so you need an audit trail. Your audit team doesn't just want to rely on your security. It also needs to check the audit trail to verify and to confirm that nobody is accessing stuff they should not. And see, ensure that auditing per user action is not needed. See, auditing is always needed. No matter how much secured your environment is, your security team is always going to ask for audit logs. So even if you have locked down Jenkins home, even if your master nodes are not accepting bills, even if you have a complete good setup or secure Jenkins setup, you still need audit trail. So you have to install the Jenkins audit trail plugin. Set up a logger sync to output all the audit log files to either a file or a console or a syslog. Finally, share the audit logs to the audit team for future audits. Okay, you have to share it to the audit team for future. So if you come here, you will see the answer is D, and this is basically the details of that plugin that I was talking about. So if I go here and I just show you that plugin, this is the same plugin that I installed here, this audit trail. So that is why it is giving me the option to uninstall. And if you come here, you will see this is an audit trail plugin. So this is the plugin where you can set, for example, a file logger, a syslog logger, a console logger. This is what we were doing here. You can set the log file location where the audit trail logs will be stored. This is a syslog server host name and the syslog server port where the syslog server details will be it will go to that syslog server, and all those things basically. Okay, so this is a setup, but you have to install the plugin first so that you can do it. This is not part of your normal installed plugins. So your answer is D. You have to install the Jenkins audit trail plugin, set up a logger sync to output all audit logs to either a file or a console or a syslog. finally share the audit logs to the audit team for future audits. So logging is a very, very important part of your exam. This is not only the audit logs, there are also by default some logging that is provided by Jenkins. I have another question that will address that part also, but logging is a very important part of your exam also. So if and if you come here, this is the certified Jenkins engineer. I think there was section, sorry, audit, and yes, definition of auditing, credentials and other key security, setting up and using auditing. As you can see, this was part of your curriculum also. Anyways, this was a quick one, so take care of security and read about the sections of security, logging, audit trail and all of this, and please share your feedback in the comment section. Thank you.